Hey guys, what's going on? So I went to Open Lab, recorded myself so that I could see what it is that I'm doing wrong, because sometimes I just feel like I'm doing something wrong, but I need somebody to tell me. So I feel like recording myself is an excellent way to, you know, to improve your practice, to make sure you're doing everything right, because I could definitely look around and tell you if you're instrumenting the wrong way, but it's like it's hard for me to tell what I'm doing wrong, especially if I'm not seeing myself. So yeah, I recorded myself so I could see exactly what it is that I'm doing wrong. I could practice on it. See, I have a beautiful C shape, and everything looks good, but I think I didn't do everything correctly. This video is really long, around 12 minutes at around that time. I was hunching over my Typodon, which is something that I don't want to do. I was just trying to see in there, but you definitely don't want to do that because it's bad for your ergodynamic, and it was really bad for your back in general. You don't want to be doing that your whole practice, otherwise you're going to wreck your back and you're not going to have a very long career. So yeah, you guys could just skim through this video. I just have it up just so I could see, you know, where I studied and how far I've gone. So yeah, I'm definitely going to be doing these videos more often because it helps me, you know, watching what I'm doing that's making me not practice so well, not watching what my mistakes are so I can work on them and make them, and you know, improve my mistakes so I could be a better hygienist. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and have a great enjoy the rest of your day. Bye.